everybody. Welcome to Mansi Vlogs. So what we are doing today is that it's summer vacation time and kids are already at home. And it's very difficult to keep them entertained all the time. So what we are doing here is that we are shooting a little video, which is a not really a very formal video. But we are trying to make some ice cream, which are homemade flavors. So as you can see, we bought this from Miniso, which is 4 ice cream popsicles. Section. So I have allotted 2 to Pratham and 2 to Samaira. They have chosen their own flavors. So Samaira has chosen, what have you chosen, Samaira?
Ampanna.
Ampanna and?
A smoothie.
Which is made of?
Mango and strawberry.
Right. And Pratham has chosen 2 flavors, which are?
Lychee.
Yeah.
And watermelon.
Okay. So this is watermelon for lychee and Ampanna. We have already used pre-made concentrated syrups and we have added some water and the flavor is ready. Okay, and for watermelon, we have taken cubes of watermelon. We have added some kala namak and we have sieved it. And this is where we have got the juice. And Pratham has added his own personal touch by adding a cherry in this, which is already floating. So, and Samaira has opted for mango and strawberry smoothie, wherein we have used milk, we have used mango cubes, and we have used strawberry, frozen strawberry is what I had in the fridge, and fresh mango and some sugar. So we have made a little smoothie out of it. And I also have some chia seeds, since you all know that chia seeds are healthy. So what we have done is, I have soaked the chia seeds in water for some time. And you can see that these are totally ready to use. I'll just take the camera there and show it to you. Yeah, this is the chia seeds and they're ready to be used. So what we do here is now, we will be taking chia seeds and we'll be pouring it at the end so that our popsicles have some beautiful looking chia seeds. Right. So I'm pouring 2 tablespoons of chia seeds in each section. Take off the. All right. So now we'll start with Pratham. So Pratham, you need to pour in watermelon here. Please be very careful. Alright. And you would like to put some?
Cherry.
Alright, there goes the cherry. Now we go for the other section, which is lychee juice. Okay. And now we go for the third section, which is mango and
strawberry
smoothie. And we go for the last one, which is
Ampanna.
Yeah. Alright, so you'll see that these turned out to be very beautiful. We'll just take you through it. This is how these are looking. And we will now go ahead and seal them. Well, now just a second. So we'll now go ahead and seal them by covering them up. That's all goes up first.
Then second.
It's a pretty fat cherry. Okay, so the compartments are ready. This is how it's looking like. Alright, and these should be ready to be eaten at the time of after dinner. So, thank you so much for watching us. You can try the same thing at your place and I'm sure the kids will enjoy it. Bye-bye.